So we have one more episode to go, which is this bonus episode. Yes, so we finished this one, and this one, of course, that's it. That's basically the end of that. Then we have this farewell episode, which is between Max Caulfield, this chick right here, and Chloe Price. This is what she looked like before she cut her hair and did all the classic Chloe stuff. Okay, so should we just get started? I feel like maybe we should just get started, because I feel like people will bleed in if they want to, you know what I mean? Let's do this. I'm ready for this. I just want to be done. I want to be done with this game. Like, as much as I like it, it's just that I just want to know everything else. Oh my god, what is that? Please. Oh my god, are they strapped to something? What? Is this a Toy Story?
Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
Oh, is it attached to firecrackers?
There's a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Oh my god, her voice. Jeez, Chloe, a rebel at heart. Oh my god.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest.
Oh my gosh, they're wearing shoes in the house. That's oh my god, that's the most annoying thing.
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome? That's like asking, why are puppies cute? Some things just are.
She looks so different, it's weird to me. They both look so different, it's weird to me.
She asked me to get rid of.
Look at them, they're wearing shoes in the house, first of all. They're wearing shoes in the house, and she's standing on her bed with shoes.
I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
I just realized I'm playing a lot of Square Enix games, by the way.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have.
Dude, Chloe's room is so cool. I really actually wanted a room like this. Be careful of kids who like science. They might get into drugs.
In a few days,
all chemicals.
My whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye. But how do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
Oh, no.
I better help Chloe with her cleaning. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place. Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Kloenstein's okay.
Our crime fighting has really soared since you created those rocket boosters. Of course, the power of flight does tend to make things easier. Dr. Kloenstein? We'll find it.
Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour.
That's cute.
Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Well, besides Bongo, of course. Oh, this was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month, but... How sick was that show? The sickest. I've been working on my moves for the next one. Check it out.
Yeah, rock on, girl. How about you? Any new moves?
Yeah, totally. I've been working on my air guitar.
Oh my god, please don't, Max. Oh.
Damn, Caulfield. Save something for when it counts. All right, back to the junk mines.
Chloe and I haven't played this game in forever. And I'm pretty sure it's missing pieces.
What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you.
Yeah, that's right.
Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. Guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, oh almighty Chloe Bear.
What am I supposed to do?
As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though.
Yikes, what are you doing? Please don't pee up there. That's not what that area is for, by the way.
That was awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure?
Not yet.
Ever since I started taking photos, Chloe's hung them in her room.
That's cute.
It's like my own private gallery.
That's cute. Get you a friend who will do that for you. Oh, man. Get you a friend. Can we trash this?
This seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
Dude, you're never gonna...
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
We're never gonna throw anything
because
away.
Because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
God, that's why your room is still a mess, even later on in life. Oh my god.
I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter. I still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Chloe. You're terrible at hiding your feelings. Is everything okay?
I don't know, I like hanging out with normal people. Like you.
Thanks.
Oh.
I guess.
You know what I mean. I hate fake people. You're real.
Thanks.
Doesn't matter, we're gonna leave you anyway.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
That's like... We're never gonna throw anything
away. You better not be thinking what I think you are.
Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years. Why do you care?
Why do I care? If you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
Sorry, chum.
That's better.
God, Chloe, we'll never throw anything away!
Whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash. Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
Nope, you're still gonna be a tiny little shorty, just like me, okay? Don't even think about it. Because we're both gonna be short forever.
Ew, is that a... Ew.
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard. You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
Ew, nasty.
Your mom and your dentist will thank me. So lame. Just so lame.
Nasty. Wonder what happens if we would have.
Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine.
Oh, really? the kids in Blackwell are making fun of her about it. I bet you that's what happened. So that's why she wanted to throw it away.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Because that's what she prefers! Because that's what she prefers!
Live fast, die young, and go out with a bang. Rest in pieces, doll. Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather take pictures. Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks in school.
Dude, this is so opposite compared to the Chloe that we know, right? It's weird. It's like she's a smart, you know, student who, you know, gets straight A's and whatnot.
Hey, did you see my dad's camera yet?
Oh,
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Oh, I forgot about the camera.
Your dad's the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
That's for her selfie.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later. Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. I don't know how
Holy
to...
shit! Max, hold that thought. This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here. Do you have any idea what this is?
Whatever it is, it looks like it
right,
came
young
out
Max.
Of a pirate face.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy.
Oh, so at this point, they're 13.
I can't even imagine what we
This is right like. Before her dad dies, by the way.
Ready to find out?
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio.
I have a feeling this is not going to be as long as we think
in
it is.
The maze of Arcadia. Silver!
We were such dorks.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
to my eyes, spot two fair pirate wenches. What?
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame. As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place.
This is cute.
But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard. Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek, but be forewarned. Again, only those with pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
Good luck, and, bye.
They're so cute. That's so cute.
Dude, that was...
hilarious. We were so, so ridiculous.
We still are, Max. We still are. Okay. Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting. I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Shouldn't they remember where they buried the treasure anyway?
Let's see this map.
Bane of Arcade Crow's Nest, saloon, cockpit, plank, treasure keep, cannons, galley. Aw, look at them! Look at how cute! Pogo the pirate. The gang. Aw! Pirate rules, no bathing. No bathing. No boys on the ship. No pirates. No sharing pirate secrets. Always share plunder. Always bury treasure. Always protect fellow pirates. Failure to obey these rules will result in plank walking. Captain's log. Another day of plunder and destruction on the high seas. Our just buried treasure has come under attack again. The evil Commander Shelley, enemy to all pirates, has threatened to take the map from us if she sees it. Surely she has heard how valuable our treasure is and wants to steal it from us. We are doing our best to keep the map hidden as we continue to work on it, because our enemies want our treasure so bad. We must make sure the map is only readable to us, Captain Blackbeard and Long Max Silver. No, to more plunder and riches, Captain Bluebeard, Long Max Silver.
This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map. Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in.
Shouldn't
they
already know? Like, don't they remember?
So much for telling Chloe now. All she cares about is finding this map. Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
Nice, got the map.
Bingo.
Chloe's secret lair. Dark caverns where the amulet is, then we go to Treasure Island, then we go to Price Castle. Or we start at Price Castle, we go to Treasure Island, get the amulet.
I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet,
which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic.
Ugh, why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
You think it's still there?
Should be. As long as the clean police haven't gotten to it first.
Okay, and Once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver right again, bitches!
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later. If this has to be my last day here, might as well have one final pirate adventure.
So we have to go to the attic.
Okay, Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet. There it is. The dark cavern. Crap. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door. I need to find something to stand on. I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up.
Hold on, let me see.
It seems like Chloe's dad always has a project.
Let me go look around first before we... Because I want to...
Makeup is great for acting in Halloween costumes. Any other time... I just don't get it. The things inside this cabinet haven't changed very much over the years. Chloe's mom bought me a toothbrush because I spend the night here so often. Well, I used to.
Well, this is so sad. Like, we're going into Max's point of view on leaving.
Slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even after she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend.
Wow.
I don't think I've ever actually seen anyone reading these books. I wonder if I'll ever take this view in again.
Okay, hold on. Let's go into the mom's room, parents' room. That's probably sturdier. Do they think it's either this?
I think I'll need to stack a few things to get up high enough.
Okay, we did need to go into that room anyway. I think that's very safe. Oh, okay. I thought she was gonna put the crate on top of there.
I just need one more thing.
Okay. Possibly not in here. Maybe there's something in here. Maybe the box?
It's awesome that Chloe's mom wants to teach kids. She'd be really good at it. Most strikes? How can that be so cool and so dorky at the same time? Chloe hasn't mentioned a trip. Maybe it's supposed to be a surprise. Oh, so cool. Chloe is such a nature nerd. I bet she's gonna love it.
Dude, like, hearing what,
Chloe's mom is trying to quit smoking?
Like, seeing what their family potentially could have, what would have happened.
So cute.
You know, what would have happened, but like, if Chloe's dad didn't die?
Chloe's parents. I wonder what about. Did Chloe get into a fight? She never gets in trouble. I'm glad her dad stood up for her. Voicemail? I wonder if it's still there. Sometimes I really wish I had siblings.
Okay.
The two whales makes the best Belgian waffles. No other diner.
Like it's interesting to see what this is like before Chloe's dad passed away.
It's so sweet that Chloe's mom takes this photo with her to work.
You know, like Chloe had so much potential, you know, before she basically all this loss.
I don't think I could ever handle a real life murder investigation.
Well, you did, so.
I always like to imagine I could open that wardrobe and step into another world.
Okay, wait, what am I supposed to stack then?
I can't believe I won't be able to call Arcadia Bay home much longer. Chloe's room has always been home base. I've gotta find that amulet before I meet Chloe.
Oh my god, what else am I supposed to stack? I went everywhere to look at for things to stack. But it doesn't look like there's anything else. Oh, maybe? It's not the toolbox.
I guess Chloe never really grew out of wanting to be a pirate.
Makeup. Ba, 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 ba. I think it might be the toolbox.
It seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house.
What else could there be? There's nothing else here. Book. Computer. What? Pamphlet. What? What else is there to stack? There's nothing else to stack. What? Excuse me.
I just need a few more inches to reach the attic.
Dude, there's nothing else. The plank? Am I supposed to pry it loose or something?
I slipped and broke this post a
That's
few
not
years
it!
Ago.
Ah!
But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even after she got grounded, she never squealed.
A few more inches? What else? Like, there's nothing else.
Most strikes?
That's not it.
How can that be so cool and so dorky at the same time?
Not it. Not it. Something on the floor, right? Nope. Nope, nope. There's nothing in this room. Oh, right here. There we go. I didn't think there was anything else on there. That's the smart thing. She's
gonna, I think that should be tall enough.
She's gonna break her legs. Jesus Christ, she's gonna die. This is what actually happened. She's gonna die. I have a feeling this is not gonna take that long though. Ooh, spiders! Amulet.
Man, there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever? There it is. Of course, Chloe hid the amulet in the heart. I remember it took this thing like 100 years to rewind the land before time. I think I can squeeze through now.
Can she just climb over?
That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5. She thinks they're-
I remember this.
Chloe refused to get another goldfish after she had to flush Calico Jack. It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult.
Big and burly. Oh my god.
Keep it moving, desk. Crap. Guess you have to go back.
Maybe.
Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom. I need to move that cooler, but this desk is in the way. One step closer.
Okay.
This thing is empty.
Why is Chloe making us do the heavy lifting in this
yes.
relationship? Come on, man. Chloe, what are you doing? You're making your friend do this. Probably getting the map was super easy. But for us, we have to go through spider webs and all that good stuff, you know what I mean?
Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works. Chloe Price.
Who looks like your cousin?
My best friend.
Chloe or Max?
It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place.
Well, I am too.
When you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about.
Young and Max?
Spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
Well, you should have stayed in contact, Max! God! It's nothing but your own fault. Now we can leave.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
I'm just getting some light. This cavern is even darker than I remembered.
Did you conquer your fears?
You could say that.
Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go.
Let's see if we actually find the pirate's treasure. Yeah, Chloe had like the easy job. She just went to the garage to get that. Well, we had to move furniture in the attic.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something. Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard.
Well, she about to take somebody else's death so hard.
Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. It's so weird we're at different schools now. It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go. One time, we stuck a bunch of this tape to Chloe's face to make a blue beard. Putting it on was a lot more fun than taking it off.
Yep, I feel it.
I'm really gonna miss Price Family Barbecues.
Well, you're gonna miss it even more because you're never gonna get it again.
Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
I have a feeling this is going to be a very short episode.
Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho.
Perfect. Aww.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, or peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet.
That's so cute. Coming right up. Like, I can't believe how into this Chloe is.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. Forget how to make this stay on. Stay here. I think I saw some tape. Thanks, Max. Just some tape left between us and the treasure. Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is. I still wish I could live in the world we drew. I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar.
She's very introspective for being, like...
comforting.
13. She is 13, right? She's very introspective for being 13. Like, I'll give her that. Although I feel like I was too.
Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this all selfish of me? Why is this making me feel more guilty about leaving?
13-year-olds are not this introspective.
How am I going to-
What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Maybe I meant nerd.
Dork.
Doofus.
Only doofuses say doofus. Good talk.
Dang, Chloe is like huge. She's like a giant. She's like a freaking giant. She's so tall. Freaking, you guys said 5'9"? Dang.
So much smaller than
I don't hang out with people who are 5'9". They're too tall.
Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can.
Don't touch my pirate's booty.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me. Do you drink this? Yar. No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Come, Max. Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
They're so cute. Like, if anything, well, at least Chloe is. Like, Chloe, she deserves the best.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Dude, that looks so dangerous, by the way.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step right.
No, you're left.
No, no. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it.
No!
What?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
Wow, that's actually pretty clever for kids. Think about it, they were 8 years old when they made this. That's actually really clever. That's actually really clever. I wouldn't even have even thought about that. Wouldn't they have remembered that this is exactly where they put it? They're 13 right now, so when they buried it, what? It was 5 years before.
That is not what we buried.
What? So they're 13 in this episode, I think. What did they just find? Okay.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
Drugs. Does that look like a body bag, right?
My bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
It's another somebody else's time capsule.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Maybe her dad found the treasure and put more stuff into it.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary. I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I...
That's cute. You guys are right, that's cute. Hey,
just
I say, how's it going, man?
That Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember... The real treasure is...
Friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Oh my god. No, this is before. This is pre dad's death. So he's still alive.
Because
basically, I think, yeah. Oh,
yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Hey, been good, how are you? Este, thank you for the eight months in a row. I appreciate it. Welcome back, welcome back. I'm in good. I've been really excited to finish this up.
No way! Chloe, look at this.
See, I wish I had always wished that I kind of did this. Like, did a time capsule type thing.
To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Dear Chloe, how are you today? I'm doing very well. It is summer vacation. We're making a time capsule for you and me in the future. We're making it pirate-themed. Wasn't it hilarious to find? Here are some things that we like. Favorite animal, Arabian horse, otter, lobster roll, Max, coffee, ice cream, favorite food, favorite class in school, arts and library, science, of course, Chloe. Best friend, each other, both. How about you? Are you age 12 or more? What are your favorite foods, movies, etc.? That's all for now. I hope you're having lots of fun being a teenager with your best friend, Maxine Caulfield. So cheesy.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Dear Maxine, hello from 2003. Here's a record of how we spend our days. Can you guess which one is real? We go to the same school and always sit together at lunch. Duh, we have sleepovers at least once a week. We like extremely salty pretzels. We are in a race to see who can convince your parents to get a pet first. We're going to live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. We have battled many foes and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? If you guess all of them, you're right. Your friend forever, Chloe Elizabeth Price.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
Cold walls.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now. Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this.
Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my god, no, please. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I just realized what this means. No, 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 no. Oh my god, I just realized what that line just meant. I think her dad left to go pick up her mom already. So that line that she just said, I thought that they would be home by now. So her dad just left. Do you remember that flashback in the first game when we basically, her dad was like cooking or whatever and whatnot. And so he went already to go leave. He left them alone already. And so I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think he's literally about to die. I think he's... At this point, she just doesn't know it yet. This is literally before she finds out. And this is the same day. I don't know if it's... I'm just speculating, okay? It could be the same day that Max said that she was gonna leave. So now thinking about it, it's the same day. She lost her dad and her best friend on the same day. But she doesn't... So she basically tells her that she's leaving, that this is her last day, and then leaves the next day. And then once she tells her that, I think she finds out that her dad just died. So, oh my god, please don't tell me that's what happens, because I'm gonna cry.
I'm gonna draw something.
Dude, that's, okay, now I understand why Chloe went through such a big change. Because you see it, right? You basically-
All these memories. I want to look at everything.
You basically see it, right? We already know, like, everything.
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house.
Right?
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic. Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. This container looks like it could last 100 years. It's good to see you, old friend. Most of these
you still hang out with each other?
Far off base. It's so hard to predict the future.
Both of us are medium popular. Both of us are dating our second boyfriend. Nope. We do not make decisions without consulting each other, taking the skull of our enemies. Both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica. Max could have come if she wanted. One of us has a little sister or brother. We are doing well in school.
Lifetime caps. These are awesome.
Flame fingers. Flint and steel. That's cool. Ray of sunshine. Mirror lens to strengthen sunlight. Laser beam shoots out here. Opens intake window. Nice.
Holy crap. It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Maybe you could come down and power of flight this dude's face off with me. Oh my god. Jeez.
It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I'm
writing. Well, it's too bad you don't.
Too often. Will I run out of things to say? I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it. But if Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it.
Do I listen? No, I don't.
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now. Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance.
Well, she won't be in a little bit.
Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
Oh god, don't do that to her. She won't do it anyway.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long.
Oh, look at them, they're
Maybe
so cute.
I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
Oh, how cute.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my... You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
Why would you ever want to leave? Bay! That's pretty cute.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
What the heck?
Max's first tattoo.
What tattoo am I getting?
A heart with my initials? Duh.
I mean, I would. CP. Oh.
Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her?
Just tell her! God!
To talk about anything serious upstairs.
Just tell her!
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing.
Tell her!
Right?
Tell her!
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
What?
What's wrong with her?
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay.
It's not okay!
Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
It's quite the end of the world!
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
You're not going to keep in touch. Don't even tell her that.
Oh, we'll keep in touch, okay? And visit, and...
Don't lie to her like this! Don't, Max! No!
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's going to be fine.
It's not going to happen either. Please!
We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
I called it, by the way.
Mom?
Black flies on the windowsill. We are that we are that we are to know. Winter
storm. Ah, I knew it! I knew it!
The rivers cracked and cold. See the skies.
Oh, no! No, 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 no!
There needs a humble hand. Not a fox found in you.
Oh, no! They need to improve the tears in this game, by the way. But, oh my god.
No man is an island. Oh, this I know. But can't you
oh,
see
my god.
Maybe you were the ocean when I was just. Black flies on the windowsill. We are.
Didn't she wear that outfit? Max? I mean, didn't Max wear that same outfit to Chloe's funeral as well?
Still I be a traveler. A gypsy's rhymes to face. But the road is weary. With that fool found in your place.
Hug your best friend!
No man is an island.
Hug your best friend before you go! What are you doing? What?
But can't you see? Or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone.
Oh yeah, you're right. That timeline didn't happen for us. Officially. For us, it didn't happen.
It's no wonder Chloe turned out the way that she was, considering all things considered. You know what I mean? Her dad basically dies the same day that her best friend is telling her that she's leaving. And then, like, through this grieving process, like, you know, she has to deal with it all by herself. Her best friend is gone, her dad is gone, you know? She had such high potential, right? Like, if we think about it, I wonder if this is the moment where she cuts it. I wonder if she cuts her hair. Ooh, what is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Please tell me Max recorded something. I don't think so.
I thought maybe if you heard my voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know.
Hey, that's the classic face.
This was a dumb idea.
The Chloe face, the angry Chloe face.
I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. We'll get good at it, great at it. We'll write and talk all the time, and then you'll come visit, and it'll be like I never left.
But you did.
I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart.
What is this?
I will always, always love you.
No! Absolutely no! 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 I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Oh, you can't do that. No, you cannot do. Oh. You can't do that. You absolutely can't do that! The fact that they made this game basically backwards, by the way, is like the absolute worst thing that you could do. Like... Oh my god. Did you notice that, by the way? That they basically made this game backwards? Because the original Life is Strange is like the last part in this storyline, right? And then, or this timeline. That's basically the last part. Then they made the prologue, which is before that time, and then afterwards, then they made that. Like, they made, like, literally everything in order, like, everything but backwards, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just like, why? You didn't have to go like this! Oh, you blame Max for it going backwards? Yeah, exactly. God dang it, Max. This is why we can't have nice things. Oh! Hey, TL, how you doing, man? Oh, you can't do that. You cannot do that. That's ridiculous. How dare you? How dare you, first of all? Actually, I thought that was gonna take longer, but I guess that makes sense. You good? Ooh, you just got home from work? I'm glad. Well, okay, I mean... All things considered... overall... That was a very good game. This is a very, very, very good game. I don't regret playing this at all. Not a single bit. I mean, besides the fact that I am wanting more, I love these characters. Like, I just love these characters. And I just, I'm actually just really sad. I'm more sad the fact that we don't get to see them anymore. This, whatever is here right now, whatever we just played through in these past few weeks, that's it. That's it. You know, there's no more continuing this story. Because Life is Strange 2 is not going to deal with any of these characters. There's going to be tie-ins, like, I'm going to assume, like, Arcadia Bay, the Blackwell Academy, and Hot Dog Man. But other than that, I have a feeling that none of these same characters are going to be in the next game. That's just how it is. Oh my god. Here, you guys stay here 1 second. I'll be right back.